earliest memories is getting a wristwatch from my parents for my 8th birthday. Although I've gone through many models, I think I've worn one every day since. I prefer analog to digital for day use because I find the audible tick of the second hand regulating. I use a digital clock on my nightstand, otherwise I would never be able to fall asleep. But after today's incident, I may have to look into a battery-operated model, or perhaps an analog with an audible second hand. Although that wouldn't be legible in the dark. I find that I am most productive during days where I adhere to a schedule and avoid distractions or interruptions.